Here now.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid. You're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
Then what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Milner has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick brought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the killer.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strive back against Milner and Starrick. That's one of Milner's.
Yeah! Yeah!
I can't lose another bus!
Yeah.
Malcolm Milner, Starek's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Hathaway depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Heave-ho, Jacob.
You're looking so tough now,
won't are bite back now, will you?
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Primed and ready.
Count on me, Jacob, if you need me.
Standing by, Mr. Fry. Just give me a nod.
Plummeting already. You're hired. Though I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall review the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.
I'll be right back.
You're a Hartford grown-up, ain't ya?
Everything will be all right.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protected it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Let's have it!
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Mr. Fry, here's your sister. Still in the running, I hope.
Today's your lucky day. To sink Milner's enterprise.
Oh, enjoy calling you! Give him a good clean...
What the bloody hell? I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a renewal conversation.
that, or I'll make you stop.
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look at the big picture. With Milne.
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed. Again? Just give it a shove.
Some bloke's trespassing!
Please make sure to come again.